Hi friends, welcome back to Star Laboratory. If you are not a subscriber, first of all please subscribe our channel and don't forget to press the bell button. Okay, today we are going to discuss about the slide culture which can be used in the microbiology for the detection of fungal infection. Now let's see what are the requirements needed for this particular test. Here we need the saborate dextrose agar blade, so those should be prepared freshly in the laboratory, so then only we can get a good results interpretations. Then we need sterile petri dish, U-shaped glass rods, filter paper. Then we need sterile distilled water, nearly 4 ml. 95% of ethyl alcohol. Lactopinol cotton blue stain which can be used for the microscopy. Sterile straight wire. Sterile forceps. Then we need isolated colonies of the test organism. Class 2 safety cabinet and other personal protective equipments. 25 degrees Celsius incubator. Then we need a good light microscope and other related requirements. Okay, now let's discuss about the principle behind this slide culture test. A slide culture is a rapid method of preparing fungal colonies for the examination and identification, which permits fungi to be studied virtually in situ with as little disturbance as possible. In here, a little amount of nutritional substance is given for fungi and they are allowed to grow in a suitable condition. In slide culture, we are growing the fungi directly on the slide on a thin film of agar. After a good growth, they are treated with lactopinol cotton blue stain and observed under the light microscope. Okay, now let's go for the method. As we discussed before, here we need the isolated colonies of the test organisms. Here the test organism should be cultured on a saborate dextrose agar slants, and we need to have isolated test colonies also. So these things we should consider when we are performing this slide culture on the laboratory. Here we need to have sterile petri dish, sterile U-shaped rod and sterile cover sieves and slides. For this purpose, we can use the autoclave for the sterilization purpose. Here the autoclaving should be done at 121 degrees Celsius for 15 minutes under 15 lobs per inch squared pressure. Then we have to arrange the setups. So first of all, we place the filter paper on the petri dish. Then we have to place the U-shaped glass rod. Then with the help of a sterile forceps, we place a sterile slide on the U-shaped glass rod. After that, with a sterile scalpel or sterile straight wire, we should cut at 5 mm to 10 mm square block of the medium from the plate of saborate dextrose agar. Thank you. Okay, now we have cut the saborate dextrose agar block. So now let's carefully transfer it to the center of the sterile slides, which we have already placed on the U-shaped rods. Okay, now we are going to inoculate the organisms on these agar blocks from these isolated test colonies. In this test culture, we can see this radial grooves appearance from the center to edge. The thing is, we are going to pick the colonies around the colony surface, that means around the peripheral surface of these isolated colonies. Okay, now we have picked the colony, so now let's inoculate them at four sides of this square-shaped agar block. After that, we place a sterile cowslip aseptically on the upper surface of this agar block. Then we pour enough sterile distilled water on the filter paper to complete moisten it. Then finally, we have to seal the outside with this cellophane tape. Okay, now we have almost prepared our slide culture, so now let's incubate them at 25 degrees Celsius for 1 to 2 weeks. After the incubation time, we are going to observe the slides and cowslips under a good light microscope. Firstly, we add few drops of 95% ethyl alcohol in order to prevent this risk of inhalation and other infections. So, after the incubation time, we remove the cowslips and we remove the slides also. Here, the old spores of the organisms are already attached with the cowslips and these slides. So, these culture media and other unwanted materials are already removed. We need to observe the slides and cowslips only. So, now let's add this lactophenol cotton blue stain in order to stain these spores. After that, we observe the slides under a good light microscope. Then the advantages of this slide culture. It is a rapid method of preparing fungal colonies. It can be used for the spore identification. Actually, we can observe a clear morphological characteristics of these spores in this slide culture method when comparing with the ordinary culture media. Then here we are directly observing the slides under the light microscope and we need not to prepare the slides separately.
That's all for today and thanks for watching. So after watching this video, please give a like, share it, subscribe it, and don't forget to press the bell button.